Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to review this Bblunt climate control anti-frizz leave-in cream. So this is the cream which I'm using regularly, and I just want to review this one today for you all guys. This is mainly targeted for the frizzy hair people. So the frizzy hair is nothing but your hair becomes so dry and so frizzy and so harsh due to the climate conditions outside. When it is extremely cold or when it is extremely hot, your hair keeps on going to go little bit rough, so that is called frizziness in your hair. So this versatile cream ensures your hair looks great however hot or dry or humid it gets out there. It enhances natural smoothness and leaves your hair in charge whatever the climate is. So the packaging is really very cool here. The pump is also really very cool. It deposits very little amount of the product so that you are not going to waste any product when you are using it this one regularly. It is clearly a white cream. So let me pump and show you guys the cream. So this is how the cream looks like. It is clearly white color cream which is same like any sort of conditioner that you are going to use when after you are going to shampoo your hair. So when I'm going to blend this,
so it has been blended very nicely. You can instantly see the shine in my hand, right?
When you apply this for your hair, it's going to shine like anything. So there are some advantages in this and some disadvantages for this product. So I'm just going with good things first. So I'm going with advantages for this cream. So this is a leave-in cream, as it has mentioned. Let me come into focus. Yes. Yes, this is a leave-in cream as it has mentioned. So you need not have to wash your hair. So after you are going to wash your hair, then you have to apply this at the mid-length and at the ends of your hair to reduce your frizziness. So the second is that it is great for the frizzy hair. The frizzy hair girls, just give it this. It makes your hair so smoother, so softer. Very little amount of the product is really sufficient for your entire hair, how long it may be. So it does not weigh down your hair. That makes a sense, right? So it does not will not feel that you are applying something to your hair. Okay, it is really very lightweight. Okay, and it is also non-sticky. Okay, so it is really very good. It does not stick out your hair and it does not look really very embarrassing. Okay, so it is very good. You can use this in any type of climate, whether it is hot, whether it is cold. In any climate you can use this cream. This one cream satisfies all your hair needs. Okay, thus there are some disadvantages for this product. So the first disadvantage I just want to go with is that it may be a little bit heavy for the oily scalp people. So the girls with too much of oily scalp might feel it would be a little bit heavy. Okay, and it is a little bit pricey. This bottle is 150 gram bottle and it is 75 gram bottle and it cost me 275 rupees. Okay, so it may be a little bit on the pricier side.
So this is my complete review about Bblunt leave-in cream. If you like the video, please subscribe to my channel and please comment below if you have any FAQs. Thank you so much for watching. See you soon in the next one. Bye bye.